Today is day 6 of the kitchen remodel, and they took all the cabinet doors to be refinished and new hinges to be put on, and that's it.